As Merrin connected the final beam, the entire tower began to vibrate with a powerful hum. A massive blast of sound shot out from the top of the tower. Merrin was left dizzy and shaken from the blast. Was the deep light some kind of giant sonar beacon? If so, what had it been used for? With a terrible sinking feeling, she realized she already knew the answer. The deep light had been used to hunt the Merrows. The tower's sonar pulse had revealed a new location to her, but now she wanted to ensure it would never be activated again. The only way to be sure was to remove the sonar emitter. Merrin yanked the emitter out of the deep light. The hum of the tower fell silent. She bolted the emitter into the roof of the sub. Maybe she could find a way to put it to good use.